Suicide Prevention Month may be coming to a close, but working to prevent suicide is an ongoing, year-round effort. Suicide affects all of us, making suicide prevention everyone's responsibility. We are a small community here in Singapore, and it's vital that we take care of each other like family. Risk factors for suicide are complex, but there are many protective factors that exist. Factors such as having a strong community bond, building a strong network of family and friends, and having access to and using wellness programs. Know the signs, know each other, and work to support each other before problems get out of control. There's help and resources available 24 hours a day, 7 days a week. If you or someone you know needs help, please contact the chaplain or seek medical attention. The Military Crisis Line or Military One Source are other good options as well. Be the first to break the cycle by starting the conversation if you notice someone having difficulty with stress. No problem is so big that one cannot recover over time. Remember, it only takes one small act to save a life. Thank you.